Hello class 3. Today we will continue chapter 11, the story of the rivers. We have already discussed about the three stages of the river, that is the upper course, the middle course and the lower course. We have already discussed about the importance of the river and we have already discussed about the river pollution. Now the last thing that we have to discuss to conclude this chapter is some famous rivers of the world. Why the rivers are famous in the world. So we will discuss about some very famous rivers of the world. They are the Mississippi River, the Danube River, the Volga River, the Rhine River, the Nile River, the Amazon River, the Zaire River, the Ganga River and the Yangtze River. So let's start to discuss about these rivers. Let's start with the Mississippi River. Mississippi, 60% of all North American birds use the Mississippi River basin as their migratory route. So, Mississippi River क्या बोल रहे हैं? Mississippi River का जो bank है, उसका 60% land ये migratory birds use करते हैं. Migratory birds मतलब कुछ birds ऐसे होते हैं world में जो बहुत ठंडे की जगह पे रहते हैं. But वहाँ पे क्या होता है? जब वहाँ का temperature थोड़ा increase होने लगता है, उस गर्मी में वो लोग नहीं रह सकते. इसीलिए वो लोग किसी ठंडे जगह पे उड़ जाते हैं. कुछ महीने के लिए, 3 महीना, 4 महीना, 5 महीने या 6 महीने के लिए. तो ये जो रूट है, ये रूट मतलब जिस रूट पे वो लोग माइग्रेट करते हैं, शिफ्ट करते हैं, ये माइग्रेटरी रूट बेसिकली मिसिसिपी रिवर के बैंक के ऊपर से जाता है या बैंक से ही जाता है. मिसिसिपी रिवर के बैंक से ही जाता है. 60% ऑफ मिसिसिपी रिवर का बैंक इसी माइग्रेटरी रूट के हिसाब से ये बर्ड्स यूज़ करते हैं. नेक्स्ट द डैन्यूब रिवर. Just before reaching the sea, the Danube forms the second largest and the best preserved delta of Europe. Danube River is famous because at its lower stage or the lower course, before meeting the sea, it forms the best preserved delta of the Europe and the second largest delta of the world. Next, the Volga River. The Volga remains frozen for most of its length for 3 months every year. Volga River is famous because every year for 3 months it stays frozen. Maximum length of this river stays frozen for 3 months in every year. Next, the Rhine River. It flows through 6 European countries. Rhine River is basically famous because it covers up 6 countries, the land of 6 countries in European continent. The Amazon River, there are more than 3,000 known species of fish in the Amazon River. Amazon River is basically famous because it has 3,000 known species of fish. So 3,000 known species of fish can be found in the Amazon River. Next, the Nile River. Nile is the longest river in the world with a length of about 6,650 kilometers. Nile is famous because of its length. It is the longest river of the world and the length of this river is 6,650 kilometers. Next, the Zaire River. This river flows for most parts near the equator, so the area around it is very hot. The Zaire River, it flows through the land which is nearest land of the equator. It is so because of this, the bank of the Zaire River is the hottest place of the world. Next, the Ganga River. The Bhagirathi and Alakananda rivers join at their Prayag to form the Ganga. The Ganga River, which has been started or which has source in the glacier known as Gangotri, and a place of their Prayag, near their Prayag, two rivers, the Bhagirathi and the Alakananda, joined together to form the mighty Ganga River. Next, the Yangtze River. The water network of the Yangtze connects 18.8% of the land area of China. The Yangtze River has a strong network connection, means the Yangtze water connects 18.8% land of the China. So this is the important facts or the interesting fact about some famous rivers of the world. So class 3, please go through this text, whatever I have discussed right now, along with this explanation. Thank you, class.